everyone, it's Farkad here. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can attach ropes to the side of your house. It's great for getting up on top of the roof, or to the second floor, or even the third floor if you wanted to. And it is very cheap to do. And also, while I'm at it, I'm going to be showing you how you can do it with tree bridges as well. I discovered this while making this video, so a little bit of a bonus. I think you can make some cool looks with it. It is also fairly easy and cheap to do as well. Now, I'm not going to show you how to build the house as it will take too long. I'm just going to get straight into it. This technique is best if you haven't started building yet, though you should be able to work around it. Now, first, you want to place your foundation. It doesn't matter what shape or size it is. Next, you want to get a custom wall out and just place it as you normally would. You can do custom or if automatic placement, it's up to you. Though, what you want to do is find the spot you want to place the rope at, and you want to get the basic wall out and try and line it up as best as you can with the other wall. It can be very difficult because the rotation thing can be quite fast. Now, wherever you place it is up to you, though if you place it in between the section of two walls, you'll be able to place windows or doors on those other walls still. So there you go, that's it. Now, it's up to you if you want to go around the rest of the walls and put windows or doors in them and complete them. That's irrelevant. You can go straight to the next part if you want to. Though in this case, I'm going to do the walls. And I'm just doing a simple roof. Now, go up to the wall. Try and do it from the outside, otherwise you might place the rope on the inside, and you don't really want that. Find the climbing rope and place it on there. Keep in mind that there is a small chance that you might get flung up into the air, as there might be collision issues with the roof. I haven't had collision issues yet, but that's how you do it. Though, I'm going to remove this roof. I'm going to do a second story version to show you how it's done. Place the floor. Little stairwell. The same thing again, get the basic wall out. In this situation here, it's attached to the top of the other basic wall. I don't want that. And it appears I cannot remove it. I have to cancel it and get the basic wall out again. So I'm just going to move it over to the side of it and place my windows as normal. Build all the walls. Stuff it around, building staircases when I should be actually building. So once you've done everything, you don't have to place the roof. Once again, that's up to you. Is you go around and do it again. And it's the exact same thing. You just attach the rope and you can climb up on top of it. And once again, make sure you do it from the outside. If it's too far in, you might not be able to grab onto it too. So keep that in mind. Place the roof so I can test it out and its functionality. And here we go, testing out the rope. So all this technically costs you is 5 logs for the wall and 1 rope. So very cheap. And you can easily get up on top of your base. This is going to be very useful for one of my next videos, is how to build a chimney for your fireplace. If you've got 2 stories and you've done the bottom one, this is something you can do. Is you clear out the walls here. Keep in mind that if you're clearing out walls, your roof might be attached to it, or your floors. I've got a video on how to find out what that is. Though it's best to save it beforehand. I'll put a link to the video on the screen here. I recommend you check it out, because your floors and your roofs are only held up by one piece of wall, believe it or not. So I had to go on the outside to clear that piece of wall, so I didn't clip the roof or the floor. Just placing a normal wall, make sure it's right in the center of the rope. It's right in the middle. And just filling up the gaps with custom walls. Now, if they're short like this one here, sometimes you can actually place it within the other wall. I don't know why. No, I'm not complaining. And there you go. You can access it through the doorway. And I don't know why he's not gripping the rope properly. And up through the door. You could probably glitch through the wall. You wouldn't even need a door, but it looks dodgy. Also, you can lock it, so if you don't want your friends to get in. Or your enemies. Now, here's a bonus trick I'm going to show you. What you do is you can place a basic wall and do the same thing with a tree bridge. Now, I did it as a test, placing it on the inside without removing the other wall, and it actually worked fine. That would work better if it's in line with the other walls, and you'll see shortly why. And then you can attach your bridge. You can't attach any of this stuff to custom walls, only the basic wall. I don't know why, but it's very useful. You can do some useful stuff with it. And there you go. It's a little walkway connecting the two parts of the house. As you can see, there's a bit of a lip. And that's what was an issue for placing it on the inside too much. This is another one I picked up on. You can place a simple stairs like here. I placed it in reverse. And I could do the exact same thing. Place the stairs here, tree bridge, and link it up. Very easy to do. And it's relatively cheap too. Tree bridges aren't that expensive. They start bowing at very long lengths though. It's this way to get in my house. My little pond at the front. Looks good. There's fish in this pond too. So that's how you do it. Very useful trick to do. I recommend you do it even if you don't intend to use it, because it might come in handy later on if you want to do any alterations on top of your roof. Put zip lines up there. anything you can think of. And like I said, it will come in handy for the next video on how to make a chimney for your fireplace. I've also set up a Patreon. It's still in the works. I'll be making content more regularly. Depending how much money I can make from Patreon, because ad revenue isn't paying enough, will probably depend on how much time I spend on my channel. Money's getting tight, so I need to be a bit more tight with my time. Still better than living in a socialist dystopia. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Cheers.